So now I'm gonna show you how to do some bathroom items and some linen closets. So I'll try to build a little base with the towels. If they're folded, keep them folded, don't just toss them. The bathroom usually comes with a lot of liquids, aerosols, anything like that you wanna leave aside, of course. But say that you are at the end of your bathroom right here and not enough towels, I make a bed. Instead of wrapping every single aspirin bottle, toothbrush, thing of toothpaste, anything, I make a little bed, fill it in usually, or I do it in the bathroom if I have enough room. I wrap it all up and go from there with a little more cushioning on top. Any shelf items are obviously not too fragile, but when you are gonna put a whole bunch of items in one area, instead of pulling out the armful that I just had to carry out, it comes out with one bundle like that, which you can lay out and put away, which will be closer to where you wanna do it anyway. A good thing about wrapping these too also, soaps obviously come with a little scent to them. If you would put them directly on the towels, it's obviously gonna make the towel smell like that. So if you wrap them in paper, it does the best job it can from keeping it getting all over every item in the box. Any fluids, anything like that, say you put a bottle of rubbing alcohol in there and the cap wasn't on tight, you go to open the box, it's all over your towels, which is also flammable, so it's no good at all. And just like every other box, I go to get some more soft to top it off with. Check for resistance. Fine, it's just linens, no breakables. Done with the box, market bathroom, bathroom items, linens, and that's how you take care of a bathroom box.